The widow of a fallen U.S. soldier says President Trump couldn't remember her husband's name during a controversial phone call.